try to rethink everything every day. I think that's important.
Wan-shi-bu-gong 富有诗意和实用的创造性结合 是Patricia Urquiola作品的魅力所在 不论是从艺术到家具、酒店设计 他的设计在现代和历史间来回游走 不断重新思考而创造未来
For me, I've been very lucky because I was born in the north of Spain and I grew up as a professionist in Milano and that's my city for a really long time. I've been really connected to different companies and I grew up as a designer and architect in Italy. And we are in a moment when we are looking to our planet with a different, I think, perspective. And we are understanding many things, all of us, in different ways, with different perspectives. And we have all of us to be human, to look to the future, trying to do with a lot of intention, rethinking materials, ways of production, working in a strong way and a strong energy in the back of any kind of project. Then if I can divide this with all the other designers, I will be happy. That's the only thing I really believe. Well, I think color is an argument that for me is connected with my legacy, but with all the human legacy. They are paths, they are paths that the narrative and the experience we are searching hasn't got to do a lot with this idea of colorful colors. Sometimes they have paths where it's very important to work through color. Then what I think we have to be always sensible to not have prejudices and to use color when it's necessary. For example, I was thinking today that the colors we use, this light blue and this lacquered color, they are absolutely strongly with the black connected with the Chinese tradition. Then I think we have all of us to find our legacies, the different ones, or our local values. We have to interact, discuss, and to find our roots for the future. What I was saying, I think what I was saying today, we are really, I think it's finally, I think is we are getting a new real sensibility in relation with our planet and with all the problems. We are looking to reality, I think, in a more logical way and more sustainable. Then all this path, which is thinking and rethinking materials, process, legacy, durability, intentions, all our intentions, our projects are fundamental. Then that, I think, is the driver, the strong driver for everything. To be open, I think, to be open, to be very respectful with the place where we are acting, to be respectful in the way we proceed materials and we do things, to be always so try to get new sensibilities always, to be experimental and to use technology as a media always. And sometimes you can find a lot of modernity and future and past or in all the techniques or you can find directly through a very interesting new media. The technology was always a big agent to change and redesign our world. And the human being, then here we are in our path. To break all my prejudices, even my own prejudices, not only their prejudices, and to always get on a more lighter path in our work. And don't listen to many advices. Even coming, I don't like that people are asking me advice. I think try to rethink everything every day. Try to see things with a more lighter point of view, move the point of view, search new perspective, and never get happy now. then be brave, Echo. That's what I think. There's a lot to do. We have to inquire our society, our way of doing. We have to be very humiliant to do it continuously. That's what I think.